So I know this looks like I'm filming in some dodgy dungeon with strange lighting. I kind of am, actually. This is when another unglamorous side of ski racing, although Fabian, my boot man, is very glamorous, aren't you, Fabs? But we're making new boots for the Olympics. We've got some new ideas to try and help my feet, protect my feet, so we've got all the gadgets. But we are in, you kind of take the space that you can when you're in these hotels. We're in St Moritz, there's not much space, so we're actually in a pastry shop, which sounds really weird, but look at this. They make all the bread here. It's really difficult because it smells so good. And this is where they make all the yummy stuff. So I'm actually in the back of the kitchen. You should see how good it smells. If only I weren't on a diet.